Ronit More is a right-arm medium pacer from Karnataka. The Belgaum-born bowler announced his arrival in domestic cricket by picking up 6 wickets in his very first match for Karnataka. It was the best limited overs debut in Indian domestic cricket. Tall, lanky, skiddy and dyspeptic, Ronit has even played for the Australian Institute of Sports and Madras Rubber Factory, that is MRF. During the last session, Vijay Hazare one-day tournament, he picked 15 wickets in 7 matches. As a result, he was roped in by the Royal Challengers Bangalore for IPL 2012. Played for Chennai Super Kings in IPL, he was selected for BCCI Specialist Camp for Under 25. He represented Karnataka A for CK Naidu Trophy and got 15 wickets in 3 games and currently playing for the Karnataka Ranji team and got to play 2 games in which he got 11 wickets with 1 5-wicket haul against Haryana. Ronit has also represented Karnataka in domestic T20 tournament. He was signed by Royal Challengers Bangalore in 2012 for IPL Season 5. A year later, he was grabbed by Chennai Super Kings for the tournament's 6th edition. We are sure Ronit is going to make we Belgaumites feel proud with his many more records in the game of cricket. Please welcome, honour our nominee, Mr. Ronit More.